So I have a distinct challenge for you.
Okay.
Let's see if you can do it.
I can.
I've got 1 minute. 1 minute left. In 1 minute, can you tell all these people what's the one nugget you want to leave them with that they should go back to their offices? 1 minute.
You're gonna die. I don't know if you've heard, and I'm being dead serious. There is so much opportunity. The people in this room can do so much if they allow themselves to play a game based on them being self-aware about themselves and what they want their legacy and skill sets to deploy against. We are in a rat trap. We are in a circle. We're all saying the same thing. Anytime I need new business to grow, I go play your game. It's that easy. I reverse engineer the human being that's gonna make the decision. I let her or him dictate the creative, and we go on our merry way. And I wanna shoot myself in the face, right? And then I start beating them up and saying, okay, I sold you, now we're doing none of that, right? Legacy, opportunity, those things. This is an amazing time to be in this industry if you're on the offense, and it's the worst time to be on this in this industry if you're on the defense, and 95% of you are on the defense. And if I've got one of you to switch from that shit side to offense today, then I feel really good about myself.